between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism! My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Wow, the second the fight starts? Oh, dude, this is gonna be a thing. This is gonna be a thing. Because those guys just constantly. Oh God! Sorry, y'all, my bad.
Don't think you're gonna make it in time.
Applause, please. children are still more than capable of chewing through the track remains.
What now? Too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Humanity exists within cycles. If you live long enough, you notice the patterns that govern it. The pendulum may swing left and right, but ultimately things remain the same. Exploitation, pain, and misery. It may look different, but it persists. The only way out is to break that pattern.
Why is it still making that sound? I hope it doesn't think that mob is still up. You think this would jive well in co-op? There is co-op in this game. I have not played co-op, but yeah, there's co-op in this game. Gun? Oh. Oh my. Okay. Interesting. What if this game is a new game plus? I feel like it would. It's kind of rife for it.
There's a sacred relationship between the hunter and its prey. I understand.
There's no way you'd be able to get all the perks and stuff in one playthrough. Just too many. Yeah. Okay, 420 bucks. No. Blaze it. How nice of her to leave these diaries around in order. She like an evil Kanye West? No. She actually makes some sense. Got literally trapped in a corner in wall mode. That was kind of hilarious. please. Boom. Okay, how much money we got? Ooh, almost enough to get the railgun. We're gonna check that out. Hey, Worsty.
To leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
We're still not fighting her? Cool, hi. Thank you for the 10 bomb, buddy. Wait, was she up there? They get close to me and it looks like they just Okay. So that was just a random ad. If I get anywhere near the Vegas. I was so far through that dodge, he just clipped both my feet off. Oh my lord. Jesus Christ, dude. His... Yeah, the tail swipes are tough, man. He doesn't even really attack. He just like crouches down and then instantly goes in. It's real tough. Ow. Oh, it didn't warp! Why didn't it warp? What is it doing? It's not shooting where I'm aiming. Don't get me wrong, my aim sucks, but that's not on. It is no longer shooting in the center. It's exactly what I need right now. It's exactly what I'm looking for. That's a weird ass bug, man. I have to like aim at the bottom right. Dude. No! Dude, it wasted my cross. Oh, bummer. She was gorgeous.
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons and Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. Huh? We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Okay. Explosive bundles. Oh. Cool. Oh. We're just doing this. Oh yeah, we just upgrade our person every, don't we? Relic, can't believe it's been 8 years. Wishing all the best to you and yours this Thanksgiving and many more good vibes to come. Good vibes from our buddy Relic with a T2, 96 months.
Thank you, bud.
Thank you so much. Guys, I'm going to go get some lunch. Why? Because I want to play me some Valheim this afternoon. Yeah. I'm going to go get some lunch and then come back. And I think we're going to start up our Valheim experience. I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready. So it should be fun. Anyway, I'm going to finish Weird West, though. Almost assuredly. Evil West. Weird West, Evil West. Weird West, by the way, has a first-person mod now. You can play Weird West first-person, like an FPS. We may have to check that out at some point, because that sounds kind of nuts. Anyway, we'll be back to the Weird Evil West at some point, but I'm going to start some Valheim today and see how it goes. I hope you will join us for it. I know I'm probably going to miss the Witcher stream, but maybe we'll check it out later if it's worth watching. I'm not sure. But yeah, right now I'm starving. I'm going to get some food. I will see you a little bit later. If you want to know exactly when I'm going to be back, make sure to get the mobile app, Cohh.tv/mobile. It's amazing, ad-free, unmonetized, and just awesome. So anyway, see you guys in a little bit for Valheim. Bye-bye.